this. Wake up to reality. Sometimes, truly, it's good to remember what you're fighting for.
This is it.
From what we know of Deathshead's compound, prisoners are kept on the lower levels, close to the experimental labs.
It's a timing thing more than anything.
We have the nuclear decryption keys now.
We do a deep run entry, surface up close to the compound, and you take down the outer wall using the cannon. Get inside the compound as fast as you can. Now they will return fire, so we gotta dive again before taking any serious damage. Then we sail the U-boat out to a safe distance.
When you're inside, get down to the lower levels. Free the prisoners. We send in his helicopter. Once everyone is safely in the air, we prime the nuclear warheads, fire the atomic bombs, level the whole site.
Wipe Deathshead off the face of the earth.
Be safe out there.
See you on the flip side, Captain.
Make sauce.
Make your way to the cannons there. You're heading in fast, and the currents are bound to be strong.
Stand by, Cap. Readying the payload.
We are getting close. 200 meters. 100 meters. 50 meters.
devices!
Save!
into existence, you end. Your strength, your legacy is nothing but a calm impulse of anger.
No difference from the going on in the jungle.
Thank you. Loose her, damned!